guys, this is your girl Candy Canes. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for tuning in to another freaking video. So today I want to talk about some affordable makeup brands. A lot of people think you need you need to spend at least $500 on makeup, and you really don't. Like, not at all. If you guys watched a previous video, I did a home makeup look that all my products cost a dollar. But I wanted to come and bring you guys, for my beginners, because you know that's my main target people, is makeup beginners. People are just starting to do makeup. Look at me, basic bitch day. But here's a few affordable makeup. I have a book that I had to write it down because you know I will be all over the place. A lot of affordable makeup brands. The first one I will mention is shopmissa.com. Everything on that website is a dollar. If you buy it in bundles, it'll be more, of course. But if you buy it individually, it's a dollar. Who can go wrong with a dollar? You need a brush, a dollar. Let me show y'all some brushes I just purchased. A dollar. And these brushes are so freaking good. They're so freaking good. I use this one all the time, constantly, as my concealing brush for my eyebrows. A dollar. Everything on there is a dollar. You can try a lot of things on there. It's only $1 if it doesn't work for you. You don't gotta use it. But I know they got some concealer, foundation, they got everything on there. Eyeshadow, I also bought some eyeshadows from there. Glitter, eyeliner, they got everything on that website that you need. They even have accessories like hair clips, scrunchies, glasses, but they have a lot of stuff on that website. Make sure you guys take a look at that website if you cannot afford the big expensive brands. Start out small and then work your way up. The number two website that I would say is Wet n Wild. I live for Wet n Wild. Some of their stuff is okay, but the price range, $3, $3.99, $4.99, like they are some good. They got some good-ish. I love their brushes, and they got some really nice foundation and concealers also. Very good foundation. I love their foundation. I actually got to order more. But next I would say is e.l.f. E.l.f. brushes can match Morphe brushes any day, honestly. E.l.f. brushes are so... I have a small makeup collection right here, but when I'm back in the States, if y'all follow my journey, y'all gonna see I'm gonna do a video of me buying X amount of money worth of makeup, because I had to start all over because all my makeup is like old now since I've been in Korea for a whole year. But most of my makeup brushes are from e.l.f. They brushes are so good, and they do what I need them to do. And now that I'm learning more, I realize that what I was using some of those brushes for, girl, what was I doing with my life? But another makeup brand is BH Cosmetics. BH Cosmetics is really good for brush sets and makeup palettes. Lord, when I tell you, I have this makeup palette right here from Morphe, right? For $11, this was $22. For $11, you could get the same palette from BH Cosmetics. And guess what? They always got a sale. Girl, a sale? Who don't love a sale? I love a sale. A sale. That is a great spot for us beginners, for us beginners to get our makeup palettes and brush sets. I have two brush sets right here. I brought a crud ton. I haven't used all of these. I just used some of them, but these brush sets are so good and they're so pretty. Look at this one. These brush sets are so great from BH Cosmetics, and the palettes are even greater. So definitely when you're starting out your makeup, you could get brush sets, a whole 10 brush set from BH Cosmetics and makeup. Girl, start your makeup, boo-boo. Start your makeup. And finally, last but not least, I will say ColourPop is a great makeup website for beginners. Why I say this is because they cater to lipsticks and lip glosses. Everybody in the makeup industry, in the makeup world, in the YouTube world, they all be buying these expensive ass lipsticks and lip glosses that everybody cannot afford. For $6, you could get a, oh my God, a matte lipstick. $6 for a matte lipstick? Granted, you can find something cheaper, but this, I would say this lipstick matches up with Jeffree Star and Kylie Cosmetics. Any day, Jeffree Star and Kylie Cosmetics, ColourPop is right up there with them. What else can you get from ColourPop? You could get great foundation. Oh, they just started a concealer, which I actually like the concealer because they got a great range. And then they have makeup also. I haven't tried the makeup yet, but they do have makeup individuals, which is also great. They're like $6 also. And you could just buy one. I'm telling you, the joint be like this big of makeup. That is so good. But yeah, those are the most affordable, top affordable brands and websites you guys can buy makeup from for beginners. This is a beginner friendly video for my girls who just learning and want to know what to do and how to do it and when to do it and why to do it. Okay. But definitely check those websites out. Pick up what you can. Do not go straight for Ulta, Sephora. Granted, if you can afford it, you can afford it. But most people who are just learning and just trying to figure it out, y'all trying to stick with the affordable stuff. Y'all trying to figure out what works good with you. And mama, these work. These work. This is what I've been using. I'm still using it. And I'm not going to say that I'm perfect at makeup because I'm not. I don't know how to do half the stuff that I need to do. But I do what I can with these looks, like, girl. But thank you guys so much for tuning into another freaking video. I fucks with you guys. I love you guys. Thank you guys so much. Make sure y'all come back and check out my next video, and I'll see you guys later. Do not forget to hit that like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button. Hit that like button. Can y'all also share me, my channel, to other people, please, so that, you know, people can see what I got going on, please. But I'll see you guys later. Bye.